alternate pilot.
Yeah, that's the one, that's the only one I play as. I don't like the Han Solo pilot. I like the Star-Lord pilot. I killed the past. The Gungeon remains.
Man. All right. I'm on the nipple.
All right, I'm picking now. Get my little green visor on. Oh, I got 21 hegemony credits. I can pay the elevator man now.
Nice. I don't know what you're supposed to do with them after. It's like, once I buy the microtransaction gun, I have 82. It shouldn't be too soon. Pretty sure that's everything.
It is.
It's like, well, I can pay for what? Bless runs?
Are you ready?
And like, boss rush? Yep. 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1. Let's
go.
Oh, what a room. What a room to start. 3 fucking mages.
I had 2 bullet cannons. But they've already shot my water barrel.
Well, we're not going down the secret floor anyway.
Well, I mean, we chose to. But...
Oh, that's true. If you really wanted to do that, which I don't know why you would in a race.
Stupidity.
Gotta use my fucking eye. Stop shooting at me, game. Can die. Oh, I hate when they don't pay out with 2 silver.
Oh god, I hate those ones. Fuck you. Those ghosts, like the white bullets from the ghost.
Yeah.
The bat things or whatever. Fuck them if you don't kill them first.
The ones that shoot 3 times.
Yeah, like 7 times in random directions at you. They're like too fast to dodge if you don't dodge like one correctly. Random chest drop. Oh, great. Everybody's favorite gun.
Is it the one that has a command in your chat?
It does.
Actually, I got a great first floor gun.
No,
this Shade's Revolver.
This is a random chest.
I got Shade's Revolver.
Shades. Which one's that one? That's not the one with the bonus. Right.
No, that's Smiley's. Shades kills all the bulletkin in one hit on floor 1.
Okay. I got junk out of my first chest.
Did you try to lockpick it?
Yeah, it's brown.
Yeah, Shades' revolver is a slightly weaker than the crossbow.
Yeah. I do have a key room with a smiley face behind it. I don't know who that is necessarily.
Seven. Takes 7 shots with his revolver to kill a gun net.
You know, the R gun would be better if it could, like, reload faster. It takes forever to reload.
Bullet, 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 bullet. Reload.
Basically.
Yeah. Talk of battle.
It'll be better than the starting gun for the boss. That's about it.
I kind of don't want to go in the shop yet because I haven't found a key on the floor. I found the boss.
Oh, fuck off. My brain is turned off right now. It's like,
what'd you do?
Stood there and got hit and lost armor.
Well.
So dumb.
I didn't get junk, but I got pretty much junk.
Oh, come on. Fuck you, shop. Fuck
in
you.
In my brown chest.
With a discount? Fuck you.
What?
Heart of ice in the first floor shop. 102.
Oh. I bought a key in my first shop, and I'm going to the boss.
102!
Yeah.
I don't even think that's possible. Like, even on a jammed run, that would be, like, extraordinarily lucky.
Getting a bunch of gun nuts. Yeah.
I got rolling eye. It's not a winner.
No, but it's decent.
Who's your boss?
Bullet King.
Oh, lucky. Oh, it's Link. What's you gonna give me?
Oh, you got a Link.
Fuck you, game.
What'd you get?
Oh.
What'd you get? The noises you made, like, what did you get?
The Phoenix. Spent a key.
For a Phoenix? For the Phoenix. Well, you want to know what I got from Flawless and Bullet King?
No.
Okay, I won't tell you then.
Oh, I just got hit. I'm restarting. What'd you get?
Commando.
Fuck you. God damn it. I mean, those are like some of the worst guns you can possibly get. In general. And they get them
yep.
on the first floor. Like, both on the... Oh. GG. Congrats.
No, because I don't have shit for ammo.
Well, I hope not.
I'm out of ammo with shades.
You just got commando.
Yeah, but I'm not using it on the floor.
But if you have to, you can.
Yeah, but you know I'm not going to. I'm going to use this stupid rogue special.
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 until ammo drops.
No. Oh, we're gonna use a commando in this room. Fucking Iron Maiden. Suck my dick, Maiden.
Okay, the boss room is right next to the starting room, which is something new. Oh, man.
I've had that happen like once.
Oh god, why do I do that in these games?
I need an ammo drop.
All the time.
Yeah, that's probably my biggest complaint right now is getting stuck on tables, walls, other bullshit in the room.
Well, the angles of things don't work. Like, they're not always true.
Yeah.
Like, when Ryan walked behind the High Priest in one of his videos, he, like, walked behind his, like, the character, and he's like, why'd I get hit? He's like, come on, man. Unless he's got, like, a 6-foot long tail. That hurts me on contact. That's bullshit.
Yep. It's 2.5D. Like, I've walked into pits on the floor because they look like pillars.
Yep. No, I did that the first few times. Now I just assume they're all holes.
Yeah. Out of context, that's pretty good.
Yeah, exactly.
What do you got in here? You have a key and blooper. Fuck blooper. Ammo is 31, so I need 11 more shells.
Blooper is surprisingly okay.
I fucking hate
it. Oh, that's a fucking mimic. Really? It's good? I don't care about the damage, but it knocks
enemies
the fuck
back. I don't like the
knockback. Oh, really? I just throw them in pits.
I don't like the knockback.
Oh, come on.
I'm still not sure that we get paid when we do that.
I don't know. They said, I got commando.
Nice.
I took a full heart of damage getting it.
But worth, I think.
I'll be good against the boss, hopefully.
I'm going real slow on floor two, so you have plenty of time to catch up.
Just give me a speed boost.
Oh, man. Move speed is the most overpowered fucking stat in the game.
Yeah, I was pissed that run crashed. That I had against you, because that was the craziest speed run I've ever had.
Yeah, I've had 3 speed upgrades in a run.
Yeah, I think that's what I had that run.
Yeah,
it was like
two spice flying. And then coffee.
Does spice do you twice? I thought it only did it once.
No, it speed ups it does 2 speed ups.
Taking so much damage. The bullet ruined me.
Yeah.
Really made me lazy. Or not lazy, but like more aggressive. Makes you forget how to dodge. I can't wait till Ryan does anything that progresses him in the game.
Were those two statements supposed to be connected?
Yeah. It's like I want him to get the bullet and see how he does. He's like he always is like, I'm not gonna buy the prime primer and stuff like that. And it seems like he's like enlightened to what he needs to do, but he never does it.
That sounds very Ryan-esque.
Bulky cannon.
Bot ammo.
Oh la la. Bulky cannon's okay.
Oh, god damn it. Wasted a key on uranium amulet.
Okay, Commando just like dominated the Trigger Twins. Like,
oh yeah, man.
Like, oh my god. This weekend, Overwatch open beta. All right. Oh, I got Smiley's revolver.
Huh. Interesting. Their runs are so similar.
Well, you got
if
Shade,
only I could
right?
Be so. Yeah. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Excuse me?
You're excused.
I'm confused. Excused and confused.
I'm sure somebody in chat will enlighten you.
If only you could be so incandescent.
Grossly incandescent.
Sounds like somebody using a word incorrectly.
Oh, minimized. Thanks. Yeah.
Honestly encouraged to play.
Got ass shotgun.
Which one?
An ass shotgun.
Oh, yeah, that one's really disappointing. Oh, Jesus, I'm glad I dodged that somehow. Oh, Endless, thanks for the host. How'd your stream go? So this should give me extremely affordable shops.
Yeah.
It'd be cool if there was a synergy
you,
that
gave Amoconda.
Me, give me free shops. Oh, you got Amoconda?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah?
Yes. And on the, like, before I killed him, he hit me.
I feel like they secretly buffed him.
Fucking antibody.
What'd you get?
Antibody. There's a chance that whenever I heal, it heals for more.
Oh, yeah, that's not good. Well, it's not very good. Went okay.
Fuck.
Went to play Dreadnought. Two games. How is Dreadnought? Heard some people playing it.
I hear that's a pretty good MOBA.
Fuck, don't even fucking start again. Oh my god. I was fucking embarrassed. God damn it.
I eventually just left and made food.
Ooh, red chest. What is this?
I think you might have this one.
I don't know what this What'd is. You get? Staff of Firepower.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Not a MOBA? Fucking time me out, says X. Oh, it's this one. Okay.
Oh, I hear it's a really good MOBA.
Fucking shit. The people who you were arguing with are not here, thankfully.
One of them was. He was in my chat, and I hosted. I don't know where he is. He was here at the very beginning of chat.
Do you know nothing about the game? I don't know anything about the game other than what a Dreadnought is.
You know it's a good MOBA.
Potion of Gun Friendship. Hey, wait. Pilot can hold two actives?
Yes.
Okay. 5v5 battle giant spaceships. Yeah, I mean, it sounds like I'm kind of down with
it's
it.
It's like... World of Warships, but in space.
Oh, well, that seems like the best of both worlds. Did you get the email from World of Warships today?
About USS Texas?
Yeah, like some sort of like premium thing too.
Yeah, you get three days of premium.
Yeah, of which I don't really know what that is.
Like doubles your experience.
Oh.
It's pretty valuable.
I guess.
If you play the game.
I haven't touched the game.
I would like to. Oh, thank you. Lockpicks.
Ooh, key drop.
I got a bomb.
Oh, lucky you. Everything is a MOBA? I think so. I think that's what we determined, right?
Yeah. Warships is totally a MOBA. There's an objective. It's multiplayer. It's online.
Oh my god.
Battle in an arena.
Okay, Potion of Gun Friendship plus Commando was bonkers.
Yeah, you just never... It's basically a full-auto never-reload rocket launcher. Oh, you got B-holster? Not fair.
I think it's fair.
I need to pray to RNGesus to turn my RNG back up.
Yeah, I think maybe you ran out of credits. Finally.
Okay.
Except I did just get the Gungeon ant from the boss fight.
Ash shotgun. I fucking hate this piece of shit.
Anyways, how does the discounted shops work with Pilot? You just have a passive... Oh, what up, Natty, by the way? You have a passive ability, like, to just make shops more affordable. And then I got another thing that does the same thing. Smiley's revolver does the same thing.
Yeah.
I guess he's a smooth talker, so.
Who?
The pilot. That's.
Oh yeah, it's like his item. Casper, the spookiest ghost.
Okay, you are a Gunzuki. I just killed you. There we go. Finally.
Like, finally.
Oh, God. I got raped from behind.
Isn't that where that usually happens?
What? You only got one hole.
Nobody only has one hole.
I mean, I wouldn't say nobody. You never talk in absolutes.
Oh, does that make me a Sith?
Yeah.
Absolute Sith talk. Funny joke. Oh, nobody else is gonna get that.
What?
It's somebody else's joke that every time they talked in the Yoda voice, they'd say, funny joke. It was funny through repetition. Like, it's not funny the first two or three times, and then it just keeps happening, and you laugh because it's stupid.
Yep. I got it. Okay. GG reference.
Yep. Dang, it's weird that somebody else was a fan of that. I'm not weird, but it's just like, I feel like it was so long ago that I watched Game Grumps.
Fuck off, no. Why game? Don't give me the plunder.
Oh.
It's a terrible fucking thing.
Give him the goddamn plunder, game.
I just got it. I mean, I got that and Gungeon Ant. This is good looking great.
Yeah, at least you don't have Ash shotgun.
I mean, with gun friendship, might be okay.
It's not that, it's that you have to space yourself so well to make the gun work again.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, God, fuck you.
Fuck
you. Bullshit.
Fuck you.
It gave me another brown chest. I've had one non-brown chest on this whole run.
Racist.
I don't love Game Grumps X. I in fact don't much care for.
Jokes are only funny when they're accompanied by long, lengthy explanation. Yeah. Those are the best jokes.
Tread not. He's the treadiest not.
Is that your song now, I guess?
Yep. And I got hit. Fuck this shit.
You can always restart.
Yeah, let me just get right on that, because that won't... Oh, I got hit twice. Not that it really matters.
No, once I get hit, I usually get hit at least twice more. It's like your brain just stops caring.
Yep.
I've ceased to be.
I got hit because only the tank barrel was on screen.
Yeah, I think that's a bit of an issue. Especially like if he fires his like really fast shot at you.
Yep.
Like, no idea what's going on. And you're like, I can't dodge that. I'm not Japanese.
That's racist.
I'm impressed by their ability to do things so repetitively. They are masters of practice. Thank you for giving me a key after I just bought a key game. Can't dodge that. I'm not Japanese.
My niece came over today and she told me she learned a new song from her dad. And I asked her to sing it for me. And she's like, okay, Uncle Wolf. And she looks at me, she's like,
my eyes have seen the glory of the trampling at the zoo.
Oh, no. She was, it was almost worse than that. She's like, me Chinese, me play joke.
Oh,
me
no.
Put poopy in your Coke. And I was like,
no.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, no. That's still around? Oh, no.
Well, my brother taught it to her.
I mean, that was old when we were kids, I think.
My brother is like 31.
Still, I mean, like, I think that was outdated, you know, like, socially when we were kids. Like that.
You gotta realize my brother is basically a mountain man. His whole life is about old-timey shit.
Old-timey shit. I guess racism is included in that.
He's literally a blacksmith. Blank companion ring. All right, that's all right. Thank you, game.
The worst is when kids do silly racist or rude things like that. You can't help but laugh.
It
yeah,
was
and
funny.
Then, and then you like encourage it.
And then in her tiny voice, it was fucking hilarious.
Oh, I got Link again.
Oh, thank you, game. Thank you for a good gun or a good item.
What'd you get?
Now just give me something that synergizes with it. Muscle relaxant.
Oh.
Just give me a rifle game.
Don't give him a rifle game. Only
anything
shotguns.
Anything for a rifle.
Only shotguns for the rest of the fucking round. Alright, I found the boss. Go back to Link. Get my shit from him.
Uh-huh.
Fuck yes, yes, yes!
What'd you get?
7-leaf fucking clover.
Ah. That's a good one.
It's one of the best, but I am fighting Dorlord again. What in the fuck? What is going on?
Wait, Dorlord is...
He's supposed to be secret boss. 3 or 4.
You're in floor 4 boss already?
3. He's floor 4 or 3.
Oh, okay.
Why am I getting him so much, though?
I just used a key to go into a shop to buy a key.
Yeah, I've done that many times. He's dead, but he didn't get flawless.
Yeah.
Holy shart. Drum clip. Right? Oh my god.
Like Shade's revolver.
Huh?
I'm still mostly using Shade's revolver.
Yeah. Oh, 7-leaf clover, please do it to me.
Gun munch this unfinished gun.
Give me clone.
And give me something finished.
Give me clone.
Ah, oh, damn it. I was so hoping for a rifle.
I'd just like to have a fun run at this point. I don't think I can beat you because I'm like almost a full floor behind, I think.
No, I'm having a really shitty gun run. Everything. Everything. Speaking is getting me killed.
So if I can
find my other. Go ahead.
I hope I can get keys. I hate you, mages that spawn bullets that can shoot bullets at me.
Oh, the summoners?
The little blue fucking things? I hate those blue guys. Mages. So annoying. Especially in later floors. Aw. Alright, I'm gonna lockpick this. Hey, fuck me.
What'd you lockpick?
A door that had a chest behind it. Just a green chest anyway.
I did that on floor 1 and 2, and both of them jammed.
Yeah.
I forgot how blank companion drain worked until just now.
What does it do? Is it when you use a blank?
Or no, blanks every on now item and then? Use. Whenever you use your active item, it blanks.
Oh, the worst altar in the game.
Gun for heart?
No, ammo altar.
Oh, that would, no, that's...
I just, from later floors, it's okay, I guess.
Yeah. I've had runs saved by that one.
I much prefer one phase of this gun to the other one. Out.
Give me a rifle. Just any rifle. Give me hexagon.
Wow. Give me any rifle. Give me the best.
No, man.
One of the
rifle
best.
Rifle and the op. Just, I like that.
I'm still using the revolver too right now. I'm out of ammo. Suppose I could go use the shrine for ammo.
I found the boss.
Talk shit on.
Here on the floor. Oh, there's my other chest. Rifle, rifle, rifle. No! That's not even close to a rifle.
What'd you get?
A fucking flame hand.
Oh, such a garbage gun. When I got that, like, the first run of the game, I was like, oh, this is so cool. And then I use it, I'm like, this doesn't do anything.
Yeah, where's my int mod? How do I int? It's so rare to get muscle relaxing. Give me a goddamn rifle, you piece of shit game.
Where are you, skeleton?
And it gave me bullshit.
Doesn't that happen 90% of the time?
Yes. But it could have given me not bullshit. Oh, I got the wallmonger.
Oh, come on. Don't spawn a dude who buffs everybody. That ain't fair. And then put him, like, in a sea of bullets. Oh, come on. More? I'm taking so much damage.
Oh, I got hit on Wallmonger. Oh, God. Fuck your game, Pox Cannon.
Thank you, game. Please fuck him on the fifth floor.
I need to find my entrance. I'm gonna go ahead and pay my hedge money credits to the elevator man.
Out of ammo on that now, too. Down to the rogue special. I think I might go pay. a really large floor, by the way.
Why don't you use your plunger or your Gungeon ant?
Well, I am. The plunger just sucks because it hurts me more than I end up hurting the fucking enemies. Oh, he's immune to that, huh? Can I please find a chest on this floor?
Oh. Oh, let me get hit. Come on. Am I gonna die on the goddamn fifth floor?
Hope so.
It might happen.
I'm not doing so good on the fourth floor here. This is a gigantic floor.
Dude, my fourth floor was enormous.
This is huge. It's huge. Red chest. Meat gun.
Oh, what?
Black chest. I need a key, though.
You got a black chest?
Yeah, I got the seven-leaf clover, dog.
I've had one non-brown chest this whole time.
I got the seven-leaf clover. That guarantees red and black chests.
Oh, does it? Yeah. I didn't know that.
Yeah, you did. You told
I thought
me.
I was just like... I was reading the wiki.
Yeah, true.
It's not knowing.
Yeah, guarantees all chests to be red or black.
That's pretty stellar.
It's arguably, in my opinion, the best item in the game.
Especially if you get some natural synergy with a key. Alright, I found the dragon. I'm gonna go ahead and fight him. It's just a matter of clearing the floor.
Alright, shop. You better have a key or I will rape your face. Thank you. Wait, there's a gun muncher too. Yes. I will foolishly put both guns that have ammo in there. Because they're my bad guns. Okay. What'd you give me? Oh, not a good trade. Not a good trade. Okay. Please, black chest. Do me good.
Please do him dirty, black
please
chest.
Please don't be garbage. Ugh, that's not super good. It's okay.
Yeah. That's a fantastic item, by the way.
Oh, fuck off. I apparently rolled into the kill pillars.
Nice. This piece of shit has thrown daggers 5 times. The RNG is not with me.
He's dead. But I'm almost dead. I got your favorite. Oh, I got Bloody Eye. Oh, Bloody Eye's good. Bloody Eye is actually very good.
It is. It's a good one.
Especially on Dragon. Fortunately, I can't pay a heart to go and refill my ammo.
Yeah.
Cause I only got 2.
Alright, Dragon is dead. Now I just gotta finish clearing the floor.
How much health do you have left?
3.5.
You'll be fine.
Lots of bad luck coming into this floor, though.
This is actually the first time I've had meat gun.
It's so good. You got potion of gun friendship, too.
Yeah.
That's fucking bonkers.
Tell you, if you can get 7 leaf clover on the first floor, best run you'll ever have.
Oh, come on. Fucking die.
That's what happened on my lich run. Oh, what in the fart? I will say, Meat Gun is actually not that powerful.
It's not about... It's about boss killing, man. You will demolish the dragon in the bed.
If I have ammo left.
Well, save your ammo.
I have nothing else to use.
Oh.
I can't clear rooms with, like, my rogue special on the fifth floor.
Oh, you can, but why would you? I'm clearing rooms with the pox cannon.
Or I'm just burning people with the Molotov launcher now.
That's my second non-brown chest, and I got the goddamn mutation.
Mutation. Oh, okay. I haven't had that in a while, thankfully. Remember the first time I had it, I was like, oh, this is dope. No, wait, no, it's not at all.
Yeah. There's like two good beam weapons.
Which ones?
Raiden Coil and the Proton Backpack.
Yeah, Proton Backpack. It's still okay. It's not great, but it's all right. How much health do you have? That wasn't all. Can ghosts be lit on fire? Yes.
Yes. I think the only things that can't be lit on fire are flaming enemies and bosses.
Skeleton enemies, apparently.
Oh. Which is funny, because you would think they would burn.
Yeah, considering, you know, how we murder them. Or how we, clean them up, I mean. I did find the fight, but I figure there's no point in doing that first.
Oh, fuck this room!
Oh, dude,
death
just threw a Molotov.
Two red mages.
Molotov back at me. Yeah, I have the same room. I threw a Molotov. I shot a Molotov and he threw it back at me.
What a fucker.
They suck.
Yeah, we're literally on the same room. So many more heart containers than me.
Yeah, but I haven't gotten like a lot of heart drops, and the shop didn't have it either.
This is actually a bit more of a race.
I wish the Molotov would have, would clear after you finish a room.
Yeah.
Maybe take that cue from, like, Afterbirth. Implement that in a patch. Oh, what the fuck was that? Why did a bullet come off the wall and hit me? I don't understand. Oh, it was one of your bullets. You shithead. Ammo! Ooh. Ammo! I gotta take it for the commando. Go away, fire!
Fuck this room with a 10-foot pole. Ah, that's that. Floor is clear.
Alright. Well, you win.
You weren't far. You weren't far.
No, well, I mean, I'm almost exactly, you know, I left a floor behind. Made up some time.
Yeah.
I mean, this is an okay run.
Yeah.
This isn't even
same, like mine is a run that's capable of killing the dragon.
Yeah. This is not a great run by any means. Well, it has the potential to be, because I haven't gotten any chests on this floor yet, and they're both going to be high level.
If I had just gotten freaking rifle. It would have been so much better. I hate when I get a passive item that synergizes with something and I don't get the synergy.
It's fair.
Because the passive items are so much rarer than the guns.
I just think it's suffering on my gameplay anyway from like too much repetitive gun RNG.
Yeah, it's the same guns over and over and over like, again, but like never getting fucking passes.
Like, there's a lot of there's a lot of guns in this game.
It might be a 10 mark. I call them bubble bobbles.
Oh yeah, they are. They're called bubble something or other. It says in the Aminomicon. Yeah, in the Aminomicon, it says something about it. Mm. Oh, my favorite room. Oh. It's alright. I have been getting better at it. Black chest. Oh, it's a mimic. Oh, fuck.
Black mimic.
That's all right. This is actually, it's actually okay, because I have, I can Molotov him in there. Yeah, fuck fighting that in a small room. Oh my god.
Yeah.
How? You couldn't.
Hide down the corner. I don't think you're supposed to. Kind of supposed to be what you're doing now.
That's actually great because it gives me a free black chest.
Yeah, you didn't have a key.
Yeah. Oh, railgun.
Oh.
Don't you take that, you fucking rat. Railgun with potion of gun friendship. I wonder what that's going to be like.
It doesn't do much. The potion of gun friendship is not that great with charged weapons.
No. Okay. It's like a buff shot bow.
It's the prototype railgun, except now it bounces. That gun alone will win you runs.
If you can get ammo for it.
Yeah, all you gotta do is get the ammo.
Hello. Oh, and there's a sniper rifle in here too. Scatter shot.
What?
She doesn't have a key either, the bitch.
Oh, scattershot would be interesting.
With the railgun?
Yeah, it'd be interesting.
And with the commando? Oh, hello. Monster blood mutation.
Monster blood is garbage.
What does the rat do? The rat will take your shit.
Yeah, he just takes it. And you can't do anything about it. He just takes it.
Well, if you're fast enough, you can scare him away, but I've literally... You have to be super lucky to do that, I think. I was going to say I've done it a couple times, but...
When you leave a room, you scare him away once, and then he will come back again, but now it's random. It used to be guaranteed that you could scare him away permanently.
Oh, is that what happens?
Yeah.
Okay, because like... Yeah.
It used to be... If you left a room, he appeared and tried to steal it, but you could walk back in and stop him.
The only thing the rat doesn't take is keys and, well, keys and hearts.
And blanks.
And blanks, yeah.
So,
which I don't know why they made that distinction, but...
So, it used to be that, you walk out of the room and he spawns, and then you teleport away and teleport back, and he spawned again, and as long as you scared him away twice, he never came back for that item.
I still don't have enough. There's nowhere to sell. Damn it, game. I have to use lockpick on a black chest.
Oh, well, you got the railgun. It doesn't matter.
I have to use lockpick on a black chest.
It doesn't matter.
That
you
I accidentally
got the
shot with the railgun.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, you bastard.
You break it.
I got junk. That hurts. That hurts so deeply. I guess I have to buy health. I can't afford. Oh god, scattershot would be so good.
You got some black junk.
it's not something I'd like to comment on. Alright.
Don't die, man.
Ah, 3 hearts, I'll be fine.
No, I mean, like, you coughing.
Oh. No, I'm fine. Cancer, no big deal. Actually, scattershot with a meat gun would have been awesome too.
Yeah.
I'm actually a little bit disoriented by when the owl flanks. Oh, I'm out. Potion of Gun Friendship will fucking kill his heart with a commando, probably very fast. Yeah, do that more, Owl. Maybe in an area where I am. Thank you. Aww. Almost one phase. Them at least. Damn. I was really interested to see what I could get. Alright. Done. Or should I dare the Lich? Should I dare the Lich? You know what? Let's try it. Whatever. It doesn't make a difference. Don't make a difference. My computer does not like Twitch lately. Oh, that heart healed me or something? I guess the heart got hit enough during the dragon fight. Oh, fuck. Notice it dropped me. It's a very interesting part of the video. When the internet died, and I sat here waiting for it to come back, because there's nothing I can do. Step away for a moment. All right, well, I think I'm just going to finish the run. I'll edit all that out. I completely forgot what was happening, so took a lot of damage here. Chat here. And my stream is still, you know, there's still people there, but.